saw a swan and decided for himself the same beautiful feathers as the swan had. Thereafter, he made his home from the woods to the lake. Each day, the raven would wash his feathers, hoping that they would turn white. But no matter how hard he washed, his feathers remained black. As the raven ate only water weeds, he grew thinner and at last he died. Moral of the story, change of habits cannot alter nature. Thank you.